Hello there, welcome to our channel, logging once again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into a Yahoo account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now, to log into your Yahoo mail account from your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar click over there and type in yahoo.com like this and hit enter, or you can just simply search for Yahoo login on the Google itself and hit enter, and you can see the mail.yahoo.com on the first result of Google. Click over there, and this is the direct login page of Yahoo itself, whereas from the first tab we are on the home page of Yahoo. Now, to log into your Yahoo account from your home page, you can see the sign in page option available over here on the top right corner of the screen. Click on sign in, and after that you can see both of these pages are same. Now let's close one of these, and now to log in to your Yahoo account, you'll be required to enter your username or your email or your mobile which you had registered on the Yahoo when you had created a Yahoo account. After that, click on next. Then on the next step, you'll be required to enter the password, and again enter your password and click on login to sign into your Yahoo account. Or if you have not yet created an account on Yahoo, simply click on create an account over here, and then you will be taken to the sign up page of Yahoo account. Or if you have forgotten your username, you can see the forgot username option available over here. Click there to go through the procedure where you can retrieve your username. Or if you want to log into your Yahoo account with your Google mail, you can see the Google option available over here. When you click over there, our login page navigating to Google login page will open, and when you log into your Google account from your over here, you will also be logged into your Yahoo account from your Google account. And there guys, this is how you log into your Yahoo account from your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.